Hello, YouTubers. This is the
1985 Ford Mustang LX. Sorry, it's not the 5.0 to the hardcore muscle car people. Sorry. But for $600, you can't go wrong. Plus, it's still a Mustang. Anyways, Lena's out there doing the belt routing after a water pump install that I didn't even want to record that because that was a bitch. A lot of swearing, but this is the interior. Not too bad. Definitely need a clean. See if you can get the mileage up in there. I love the dash. I like the circle gauges, back seat, not too bad. This piece of the convertible top trim. See, it definitely needs to be replaced. Anyways, let's go check out and see what she's doing. Throwing my idler pulley. Fucking retarded thing. You need it now? But if you can see down there, here's our new water pump. Also got a new radiator. And this is the gold one. Yeah. So. Pretty gnarly. But it runs. Keeping it real. Back. Oh, plates still have the raised letters, and that's the last time I was on the road. Too much tension still? Well, you need to put that, because when you put that idler pulley on, and you screw it down, or you be screwing the needle, bolt thing, it's pushing the idler down, creating tension. See what I'm saying, girl? What are you doing? Oh. See, it is a bitch to put that damn thing on. That needs to be replaced. Needs a bath.
Keep talking.
Anyways, this is just a little update here, a little tease. Definitely do some more videos. Get them coming up. Oh. Alright, guys. Peace out. Take care. Catch y'all next time.